Meiosis is a type of cell division that reduces the number of chromosomes in the parent cell by half. It underlines the production of eggs and sperms for sexual reproduction. The number of chromosomes is restored in the offspring when the egg and sperm combine during fertilization. Meiosis begins with a diploid parent cell, which has two copies of each chromosome called homologous chromosomes. Homologous chromosomes contain the same set of genes, but may differ in the variations, or alleles, of each gene. They are homologous, but not identical. A diploid cell therefore has two sets of chromosomes, two alleles, for each gene. Meiosis is preceded by one round of DNA replication, but involves two rounds of division, meiosis 1 and meiosis 2. The result is the formation of four haploid daughter cells. They contain only one copy of each chromosome, or one set of chromosomes, meaning one allele for each gene. Meiosis 1 is unique to germ cells. This is when the number of chromosomes is reduced. Meiosis 2 is similar to mitosis. Each of the divisions has four phases: prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. In prophase 1, the complex of DNA and protein, the chromatin, condenses to form visible chromosomes. At this point, the DNA has already been replicated. The resulting identical chromosomes are called sister chromatids. They remain connected at a centromere. In late prophase 1, the pairs of homologous chromosomes align to form tetrads of four chromatids, and crossing over may occur. Crossing over is when chromatid arms break and exchange homologous fragments. This process produces new combinations of genes, increasing genetic variety for the offspring. Other events include disintegration of the nuclear membrane and formation of the meiotic spindle. In metaphase 1, the homologous pairs of chromosomes align on either side of the equatorial plane of the cell. Their centromeres are attached to spindle fibers. In anaphase 1, the spindle fibers pull the homologous chromosomes apart toward each pole of the cell. Note, what happens here is the separation of homologous chromosomes and not sister chromatids. This leads to the reduction in chromosome number in daughter cells from diploid to haploid. In telophase 1, new nuclear envelopes form and the cell undergoes cytoplasmic division called cytokinesis. The resulting daughter cells are haploid, but each of their chromosomes still consists of two chromatids. Meiosis 2 is basically a mitotic division of the haploid cells produced in meiosis 1. Its purpose is to separate the sister chromatids. In prophase 2, nuclear membranes again disintegrate and a new spindle forms. The chromosomes align on the equator of the cell in metaphase 2, and the sister chromatids separate in anaphase 2. New nuclear envelopes form, and cytokinesis follows in telophase 2. At the end of meiosis, there are four haploid daughter cells with different genetic combinations. Are you a fan of Alila Medical videos? If so, you will love our new Alila Academy. Based entirely on our highly effective animated mini lectures, our courses are designed to follow a typical syllabus in each subject. Each topic is extensively illustrated and comes with quizzes to test your understanding, downloadable PDFs for a quick review, as well as images for you to use in school projects or presentations. We are known for producing highly effective animated videos that explain the most difficult concepts in record time. We have no doubt that our courses will be a lifesaver for both students and teachers alike. So do come check them out. Alila Academy. Clear, concise, effective, with extensive visual resource. No one explains like Alila does.